हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। चैप्टर वाइज रिवीजन स्टेज वन, कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट यूजिंग फार्मूला, 21st प्रॉब्लम। फाइंड द डिफरेंस बिटवीन सिंपल इंटरेस्ट एंड कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट। डिफरेंस बिटवीन सिंपल इंटरेस्ट एंड कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट ऑन रुपीज 4000, प्रिंसिपल इज इक्वल टू रुपीज 4000 फॉर 2 years, टाइम इज इक्वल टू 2 years at 10% per annum, rate is equal to 10%. Let us find simple interest first. Simple interest is equal to P T R upon 100, 800. Rupees 800 is the simple interest. So simple interest is equal to rupees 800. Let us find compound interest. Compound interest is equal to amount minus principal. Amount is equal to, what is the formula? P into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power of n, that is number of years, minus principal. 4000 into 1 plus rate is 10%. Number of years is equal to 2. This is 11 upon 10. 11 upon 10 into 11 upon 10. Two zeros go off. This is 121 into 40 minus 4000. So compound interest is equal to what? 4840 minus 4000 is equal to rupees 840. So compound interest is equal to rupees 840. The difference between simple interest and compound interest is equal to rupees 840 minus 800 is equal to rupees 40. 22nd problem. Simple interest on a certain sum of money for 3 years at 5% per annum is rupees 600. Find the amount due and compound interest on this sum at the same rate after 3 years, the interest being reckoned annually. Let us find the principal from this. P is equal to SI into 100 upon TR. Five 40 into 100 is equal to 4000. So principal is equal to rupees 4000. Principal is equal to rupees 4000. Now A is equal to P into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power of n. P is equal to 4000. 1 plus rate is equal to 5%. Number of years is equal to 3. This is 1 upon 20. 21 upon 20. 4000 into 21 upon 20 into 21 upon 20 into 21 upon 20. Three zeros go off. 2 to the 4. 21 cube upon 2. 21 cube is equal to what? 21 square is equal to 441 into 21. Nine two six one. 9261 upon 2 is equal to 2 4s are 8, 2 6s are 12, 2 3s are 6, 2 5s are 10. Rupees 4630.5. That is the amount. Amount is equal to rupees 4630.50 and compound interest is equal to amount minus principal. Principal is equal to 4000. So compound interest is equal to rupees 630.50. Twenty-third problem. On what sum of money will the difference between simple interest and compound interest for 2 years at 5% per annum, rate is equal to 5%. B equal to rupees 50. This difference B equal to rupees 50. Let the principal be rupees 100. So what is the simple interest? P T R upon 100. It is rupees 10. What is the compound interest? Compound interest is equal to P into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power of N minus P. 100 into 1 plus 5 upon 100 raised to the power of 2 minus 100. This is 21 upon 20. 100 into 21 upon 20 into 21 upon 20 minus 100. Four forty-one upon four minus 100. This is equal to 441 minus 400 upon 4. This is equal to 41 upon 4. 41 upon 4 is equal to 4 tens of 40. 1 upon 4 means 10.25. Rupees 10.25 is the compound interest. When P is equal to 100, simple interest is equal to 10, compound interest is equal to 10.25, the difference is equal to 10.25 minus 10, that is 0.25. When the principal is 100, the difference between compound interest and simple interest is equal to 0.25. When the difference is rupees 50, what is the principal? 100 into 50 divided by 0.25. Multiply both the numerator and denominator by 100. This goes off. 25 twos are 200 into 100 is equal to 20,000. Rupees 20,000 is the principal. 24th problem. The difference between compound interest and simple interest on a sum of money deposited for 2 years at 5% per annum is rupees 12. The difference is rupees 12. Find the sum. This is similar to the 23rd one. Let the principal is equal to 100. So simple interest is equal to P T R upon 100, 10. Compound interest is equal to A minus P. P into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power of N minus P. 100 into 1 plus rate is 5. Number of years is equal to 2 minus 100. 21 upon 20. Zero, zero goes off. 441 upon 4. This is similar to the previous one. This gives us 10.25. So compound interest is equal to 10.25. 10.25 minus 10 is equal to 0.25. When the principal is equal to 100, the difference between compound interest and simple interest is equal to 0.25. If the difference is 12, what is the principal? 100 into 12 divided by 0.25. 25 ones are 25 fours are. 12 fours are 48. Rupees 4,800 is the principal. 25th problem. A man invests rupees 3,000 for 3 years at compound interest. After 1 year, the money amounts to rupees 3,240. After 1 year, amount is equal to rupees 3,240. Find the rate of interest and the amount to the nearest rupee due at the end of 3 years. Rate is equal to what and amount in 3 years. After 1 year, the amount is equal to 3,240. So 3,240 minus 3,000 is equal to rupees 240. This is the interest in 1 year. So rate is equal to interest into 100 upon P, that is 3000 rupees into time, 1 year. Interest is 240. 30 cut. 3 into 3, 8 is 24. So 8% is the rate of interest. Rate is equal to 8%. Now amount in 3 years. Amount is equal to P into 1 plus R upon 100 raised to the power of N. P is equal to rupees 3000. 1 plus rate is equal to 8. 3 years. This is 1.08 cube. 3000 into 1.08. Let us multiply 1.08 3 times. So this is equal to 1.259712 into 3000. So the amount is equal to rupees 3779. You can approximate it to two decimal places. 0.14. Rupees 3779.14.